information has just been received from police headquarters that a convict known as Wolf Larson has escaped from the state penitentiary and is headed toward Canada. He was last seen near the old post road.
The
aircraft caught
him. The old post road?
The entire police force are patrolling that vicinity. The wolf may seek refuge in some house. He is desperate and dangerous.
Oh, stop it!
Everyone is
warned
to look out for a tall, thin man carrying a flag.
I don't want to hear it. Think of it. An escaped convict in our vicinity. And us even without a gun. He may come in here at any moment and cut our throats.
Oh! Where are you going?
I'm going down to the village and find myself a house with a man in it and spend the night with him. I'm not going to stay here and be murdered in my bed.
Land's sake, Tibby Cram. The idea of you being murdered in his bed. You stay right home, be murdered in your own bed where there'll be no scandal about it.
Oh, don't you talk about murder in that loose, loose way.
Oh, don't talk nonsense. There ain't going to be no murder. Not while I'm here to protect you.
Well, what would you do if that villain came right through the door now?
Well, I'd ring up the police and then hold him here till they came.
Hold him? With what?
Sex appeal.
What?
S-E-X. Sex appeal. See here. See the girl in this story?
Mm-hmm.
She discovered a murder in her house. One of those strangling, stabbing kind. Did she run away? She did not. She rings up the police and then she goes to head to, well, to interest them and hold them till the police come and nab them.
Oh, how does she do it?
Well, she dresses up fancy with beads all down the front and not much behind. And, you know, like it says here in the picture. And then she rolls her eyes at him. And feeds him spirituous liquor. And sings to him till he forgets all about going. And then the police come in and nab him. And that's just what I do if the wolf walked in that door this minute.
Fool, you can't do it, Sally. You ain't got the figure.
I ain't. Well, maybe not front-wise, but I got a good back.